What's up, y'all? What's up, y'all? This your boy, Versatile Ridge. Come with you another video. Just let y'all know I'm adding some new stuff to my, my YouTube. I hired a video editor, so my videos could come out better. I can make my custom thumbnails. I'm starting to add my logos to all my videos. Do a little improvement here and there. I stream and then try to make a video for YouTube. Like I'll play all day and try to get like maybe 4 or 5 videos out there, because like I said, I'm a first person shooter and a third person shooter, so I can play those games real real good, and I can always make a video of making plays in the game, whatever. But what I want to talk to y'all about is making another YouTube channel. It's called Three Kings. Well, not Three Kings. Kings of Genre. So what it is three black dudes from New Orleans who like playing certain video games. So me, I like shooting games. We have Marb, which is New Orleans rapper. He like to play anime, fighting games, RPGs. Fred is like more of the sports player. So he like playing 2K. He like playing Madden and stuff like that. So we are top notch or top tier when it comes to those type of games. But all three of us play everything. So we have everything that come out, we'll get. Or look, man, you know this new game about to come out. Okay, let's get this. I was like, okay, cool. I'll get this whenever that, you know, I'll get this Friday, or I'll get this Tuesday, or I'll get this tomorrow. So they'll like, y'all find a game they like and we all just play it. But another thing is too, I just wanna put more time in my YouTube, because you know I do videos, but I don't feel like I'm doing that my full potential. So that's why I'm getting an editor. Let him do the videos. All I'm doing is going my Twitch videos and highlight it, and kind of like cut it out. So all I gotta do is take it and send it to my video editor. Then what he gonna do is he gonna make the video better, or he gonna make it more interesting. So like I said, we're gonna have buku improvements into the thing. We're gonna stream more. See, a lot of people tell me to stop messing with Twitch, because Twitch has so many people on there where it takes away from, you know, even though you don't do it to like, well, I don't do it to like get money or nothing like that, it stops you from, cause I've been streaming for like 3 or 4 years, it stops you from like, you're like, dang, I don't get no views, I don't get that many views, so I'm gonna stop doing Twitch, because you know that kind of push you down. But you know, I still constantly do. I get like three viewers, and they, you know, they leave eventually, or I get like 2 viewers and they stay the whole time. But when I used to stream on Twitch, I used to stay with viewers, like a bunch of viewers, 10 viewers. Sometimes it was like 35, sometimes it was 50. That one time I had 100, and that was like me weekly every Friday. And I was doing giveaways and new games that came out. I was just putting a lot of stuff into my Twitch, and I stopped for like a long time adding videos to my my YouTube, and it kind of slowed down. So I want to start picking back up. I want to start making better content. I want to start focusing and try to improve everything. Now also I gotta get this other YouTube channel up. But it's gonna be us three putting content on there. So you're gonna see games with us in the lobby. You'll hear us talking. You'll hear us laughing, joking, clowning, stuff like that. So that's a new thing. But also, I'm gonna start doing vlogs. I have a camera, but I gotta the wire for it. See, the CyberShot. I got the camera, but all I gotta do is get a wire so I can take it and put it to my computer and set, and you know, put it on my computer so I could upload it to YouTube and stuff like that. So I want to start doing better content, bro. I need to, because I really enjoy this, and I don't know two people. You got Next Gen 720, and you got Prodigy X, named Robert Paz, you got Zaire. Shout out to them boys, because they helped me with this, trying to do better with content and give me partners, and you know, let me be around them and show me how to be more entertaining, and show me how to cater to the viewers and all that. So that's, you know, I appreciate them. And like I said, I play Halo, Gears, Call of Duty, Battlefield, and Top Notch and all those things. If y'all, like I said, I don't think nobody could fuck with me. Straight up. Nobody could fuck with me. Straight up. I don't care. You can see what you want to see. But you watch my videos, I'm always destroying. I'm always going in Gears, getting 100 kills easy. In Call of Duty, getting nukes. In Battlefield, get 25 kills without dying. Halo, getting the running riot, kills like that. So I'm good at every shooter, man. Like, I really love shooting, my favorite genre. But I also play fighting game, Mortal Kombat. I also play Soul Calibur. I play everything. Like I said, I have everything. World Company, Fall Guy. I got all that, man. I enjoy all that. All that. So, like I said, I'm trying to improve my content. I'm going to start doing more giveaways. I've been missing for a while. We going to do it, bro. Just give me your support. We're going to work it out, man. We're going to get it, man. We're going to get it. Also, follow my Twitch. Twitch.tv/VersatileReg. Follow me on Twitter, which I'm going to put in a link in the description. Put all that in the description. In the description of this video. Twitch. If y'all want to find my IG, I'm going to put all that on there. So, like I said, show me support. Let's get the channel rocking. I'm doing giveaways. No matter how many viewers I get on here, I'm still going to do giveaways. Still PlayStation cards, new videos, games come out. PlayStation 5 come out, Xbox come out. I might do those two systems. Or I might just do games for those systems that come out. Or like, I got a digital code here. I'm going to send a digital code to your email. You take it and put it in your PlayStation, put it in your Xbox. You got the game, boom. Or Game Pass. Like I said, PlayStation cards, I'm all about it. So, show your boy some love. We're going to rock with me. This content going to keep coming out. Rock with me. You're going to see improvement in the channel. So, this is your boy, Versatile Red. Peace out. Let's get it, man. Let's get it.